10 lines on human rights. First, human rights are the basic rights which every human being acquires during his birth. Second, human rights are said to be the moral principles which show certain standards of human behavior. Third, according to international law, human rights come under the aegis of legal rights. Four, the motto of giving human rights to every person is that he could lead his life without fear harassment and discrimination. Fifth, human rights are universal, that is, people have excess of these rights in every corner of the world. Sixth, human rights give us freedom to develop choices about our life and to develop our potential as a human being. Seventh, some human rights are right to life, right to fair trial, freedom of expression, religious freedom, health rights, education and adequate standard of living, etc. Eighth, human rights are also considered violated when the government of a country abuses or denies the basic rights of its citizens. 9th, huge intensity of human rights violations can be seen during wars or armed conflicts. 10th, human rights violation is also seen in those countries which have dictatorship autocratic rule or ruling of one party. Thanks for watching the video till end. Please like and share the video. Comment your suggestions in the comment box and please don't forget to subscribe the channel.